Monday, Congressman Clay Higgins will host a veterans workshop in Rayne. Higgins staffers, as well as staffers from several state and federal agencies, will help veterans learn what benefits they can receive. It's the first of many events Higgins is planning for his district.
One of the challenges a lot of veterans have is transportation, which is why we've decided to have these outreach clinics for our veterans that I'm honored to serve, my veteran brothers and sisters. We decided to have them in less likely locations. You know, we have one in Rayne, one in Vinton, et cetera, as opposed to just what would normally be expected, Lafayette, Lake Charles, et cetera.